Hello there. What I want to show you now is something I came across when I was looking at the Lego website, which is their site here. There it is there. They call it Augmented Reality, and it's a little 3D view of things. So if you go to their site, I won't read out the address now, but you'll be able to find it. It's at atlantis.lego.com, and you click on one of these models. I click on that. It gives you a little instruction there. It tells you to print out this shape, which you download and print out, which I've got here. So I printed it out and I've placed it on. I've just stuck it to a piece of card with some tape to give it a bit more strength because it's just on paper. I had that printed out, and it also then says basically hold it up to your webcam, and then you're ready to view the object in 3D. So let's just press the start button. Just close something else. It asks you if you want to allow your camera to be used. You just click allow. There's me in the picture. I'm on the web page. Now if I hold up the shape, what you should see, there it is the come back. Okay, there it is. Sorry about that. It's me trying to hold two things at once. There's the model in 3D. All I'm doing is moving the piece of card with the shape. You can see me in the background there. Move it back a bit. See, you can still see the shape, and you can still move it around in three dimensions. There it is from the side. That's getting, trying to get a better picture with this camera. That's a little bit better. Now you can really see it as if I'm holding a 3D model of the thing. I think it's absolutely amazing, but maybe that's just me. So that's the end of that little one. Bye.